for this gesture, but I'm sure we will find out soon enough. I think I know what this one's going to be. I said, we're very tidy, aren't we, in the family? Has anyone here ever carved a pumpkin for Halloween? I don't know about you, but when I carved a pumpkin for Halloween, I somehow managed to destroy the whole kitchen. Okay, there's bits of pumpkin, they're up on the blind, they're all windows, they're all on the kitchen doors, they're on the floor, I don't know how I manage it. And here, yeah, I said, tiger straight into the little thing there. Into the dish. Almost no mess. You can tell by the professionals. How are you doing?